So I'm joined here today by Tabitha Fireman, who's a photographer, female photographer, and you just set up a new agency, a female-only agency. Did you want to tell us a bit about that?
That's right, yes. I've just set up Female Perspective, which is a photo agency consisting of 8 female photographers, all very well established and high-end photographers, mainly working within the entertainment industry. They mostly come from music, fashion, entertainment events. It's very exciting and really looking forward to getting it going.
And what's the purpose of the agency? Obviously, there's not that many female photographers. When I've done media events, there's not that many, which is really disappointing. So you've obviously seen a niche and a market there. I mean, how big is that market, do you think, potentially?
I think potentially very big for various different reasons. I mean, obviously, one of the main things which is going to be fantastic with the agency is that there's so many women organisations out there that are having events which could be slightly sensitive and need photographers that have a slightly more sensitive approach to a shoot, whatever it may be.
You're saying that there's the niche there is quite big. So I mean, is this not just news photography? Is it? It's actually more music photography that you're going to be working on. Music events.
Yeah.
I mean, what kind of your photographers? What kind of events will they be going to? Be assigned to?
Yeah, so at the moment, the photographers come from a music background and also from the fashion background. Lots of them cover London Fashion Week. We have a photographer who's very up and coming in the fashion world. She travels all around the world and photographs lots of models for various different model agencies. And I think in particular, actually, she would be a good one to mention. Gigi Umbrosite, her name is. Photographs female models who are often being models in underwear or swimwear.
Yeah.
And because they're being photographed by a female photographer, they feel a lot more relaxed. So the images that she gets are something completely different from the kind of images that a male photographer would get.
Yeah. Why do you think we're a more visual society nowadays? Because obviously, often you don't get a news story without the accompanying photograph. So why do you think we've become more visual? Is it because we've got a lesser attention span or do we kind of have a need for a photo when there's a big story? It could be a music story. It doesn't have to be particularly, kind of a news cycle story. Why do you think we need that visual element?
Absolutely. People love to look at images. A story doesn't make sense without an image these days. I mean, everybody has their own image-making device, a phone, a laptop or a tablet, whatever it might be. It's really important that we have something good to look at in front of us, something that tells the story. And obviously, all pictures do tell a story. And as much as all those people do have a device to take pictures on, there's always going to be the need for a professional photographer who has the full understanding of exactly what's required in a picture, how much information we need to provide in a picture. And
so what makes the best photograph, do you think? I mean, often a lot of photographers say that a good photo's, part luck. You have to be there, right place, right time. But there's a lot more to being a good photographer. So what makes a good photographer,
absolutely,
do you think?
Absolutely. I mean, of course you have to be in the right place at the right time, but it's all about catching that moment. And obviously the skill behind taking a picture, which it's just not something that anyone can do. Obviously, a lot of us are very lucky to be born with an eye for a photo, but it takes a lot more than that, a lot more training, a lot more practice, a lot more, I mean, the real desire, I think, and the real common thing, factor between so many photographers is that passion to tell the story, that strong passion to really find out what's going on and show it in one image, because that's what it's all about, is that one image.
Yeah, Tabitha, thanks for coming in today for Latest TV, and all the best with the Female Perspective, your new agency.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.